a change is going to come, why sustainable architecture matters. It's not just a trend, it's a necessity for our future. Y'all, our planet needs a little love. We're seeing the effects of our actions on the environment every day. Climate change is real, and we need to be mindful of how we use resources. The way we build and design our cities plays a huge role in this. That's where sustainable architecture comes in. It's not just about using less energy, it's about creating a harmonious relationship between our built environment and the natural world. It's about designing buildings that are kind to our planet. And let me tell you, it's more important now than ever. These buildings are designed to minimize their environmental impact. Think about it. Buildings use a whole lot of energy and materials from the construction phase to their daily operation. The impact is significant. Sustainable architecture aims to reduce that impact, making our homes and cities healthier places to live. It's about integrating renewable energy sources like solar and wind power. It's about creating spaces that are good for us and good for the earth. Imagine living in a home that not only saves you money on energy bills, but also contributes to a healthier planet. We're talking about reducing energy consumption, conserving water, and using eco-friendly materials. These practices help in reducing our carbon footprint. It's about creating buildings that are energy efficient, using smart design to maximize natural light and ventilation, healthy and built to last. These buildings often incorporate materials that are sustainable and have a lower environmental impact. It's about making smart choices that benefit everyone. Communities can thrive when they are built with sustainability in mind. So let's dive in and explore the exciting world of sustainable architecture. From innovative designs to practical solutions, there's so much to discover and implement in our own lives. Sustainable architecture is all about making conscious decisions from the get-go. It's a holistic approach that considers the environmental impact of every choice, from the initial design phase to the final construction. It starts with energy efficiency. By prioritizing energy-saving measures, we can significantly reduce the amount of energy a building consumes over its lifetime. We can use things like solar panels, smart insulation, and energy-efficient windows to reduce a building's carbon footprint. Solar panels harness the power of the sun. Smart insulation keeps the heat in during winter and out during summer, and energy-efficient windows minimize heat loss. Next up, let's talk materials. The choice of materials plays a crucial role in sustainable architecture. Sustainable architecture embraces recycled and renewable materials. These materials not only reduce waste, but also lower the demand for new resources. Think reclaimed wood, bamboo, and recycled plastic. Reclaimed wood gives a second life to old timber. Bamboo grows quickly and is highly renewable. And recycled plastic reduces the need for new plastic production. These materials are easier on the environment and add character to a space. They bring unique textures and stories, making each building truly one of a kind. Green roofs and walls are another fantastic feature. They transform unused spaces into vibrant living ecosystems. They not only look stunning, but also provide insulation, reduce energy consumption, and create habitats for wildlife. Talk about a win-win. These green spaces can also help manage stormwater and improve air quality. And we can't forget about water conservation. Water is a precious resource, and sustainable architecture aims to use it wisely. Low flow fixtures, rainwater harvesting systems, and drought resistant landscaping are all part of the sustainable package. Every drop counts. By implementing these features, we can significantly reduce water usage and ensure that our buildings are prepared for future water scarcity challenges. Now, let's take a look at some real-life examples of sustainable architecture that are absolutely killing it. These buildings are not just structures, they are living, breathing examples of how we can harmonize with nature while still enjoying the comforts of modern life. First up, we have the Bullitt Center in Seattle. This building is often referred to as the greenest commercial building in the world. This six-story office building is net zero energy, meaning it produces as much energy as it uses. Talk about impressive. The Bullitt Center achieves this through a combination of solar panels, rainwater harvesting, and composting toilets. It's a true testament to what can be achieved when sustainability is a priority. Next, we're heading over to Milan, Italy, to marvel at the Bosco Verticale, or Vertical Forest. This architectural wonder is not just a building, it's an ecosystem. This pair of residential towers is adorned with over 900 trees and thousands of plants. These plants help to absorb CO2 and produce oxygen, making the air cleaner and fresher for the residents. It's like a breath of fresh air in the heart of the city. The Bosco Verticale is a perfect example of how urban living can coexist with nature. It's like a breath of fresh air in the heart of the city. The greenery not only enhances the aesthetic appeal, but also contributes to the well-being of the residents by providing a natural environment amidst the urban jungle. Last but not least, we have The Edge in Amsterdam, Netherlands. This building is a marvel of modern engineering and sustainable design. This office building is considered one of the most sustainable in the world. It has been designed to be energy efficient and environmentally friendly from the ground up. It features smart lighting, solar panels, and even an aquifer thermal energy storage system. The smart lighting system adjusts based on the amount of natural light available, reducing energy consumption. The solar panels generate renewable energy, and the aquifer thermal energy storage system helps to regulate the building's temperature efficiently. Now, that's what I call innovative. These buildings are shining examples of how we can build a sustainable future. They show us that with creativity, innovation, and a commitment to sustainability, we can create buildings that are not only functional, but also beneficial to the environment. Let's take inspiration from these examples and strive to make our own spaces more sustainable. Section 4, the nitty-gritty challenges and how to tackle them. Now, let's be real for a sec. Sustainable architecture does come with its fair share of challenges. One of the biggest hurdles is the initial cost. Eco-friendly materials and technologies can sometimes be pricier upfront. Maintenance is another factor to consider. Green roofs and walls, while beautiful, do require regular upkeep. But hey, a little TLC goes a long way, right? And then there are the regulatory hurdles. Building codes and regulations can vary widely, so it's important to do your homework and work with experienced professionals who know the ins and outs. Section 5, a peek into the future. Advancements in sustainable architecture. The future of sustainable architecture is looking bright, y'all. We're seeing exciting advancements in materials, technologies, and design approaches. Think self-healing concrete, bio-based insulation, and buildings that generate their own food and water. Imagine a world where buildings adapt to changing weather conditions, optimize energy use based on occupancy patterns, and even clean the air around them. That's the kind of future sustainable architecture is building towards. With continued research, innovation, and collaboration, we can create a future where our built environment exists in harmony with the natural world. section 6, it's a wrap, building a brighter tomorrow brick by brick. So there you have it, folks. Sustainable architecture is not just a trend, it's a necessity. It's about creating spaces that are good for people and the planet. It's about making conscious choices that will benefit generations to come. From energy efficiency and sustainable materials to green roofs and water conservation, every little bit counts. By embracing these principles, we can create buildings that are both beautiful and responsible. Let's all do our part to build a brighter and more sustainable future, one brick at a time.